Welcome to Health Educare. Don't forget always to click on the subscribe button. Today we are going to be talking about balanitis. Balanitis is the swelling of the foreskin or the head of the penis. Balanitis largely occurs in uncircumcised men. It can be painful, but it typically isn't serious. It often can be relieved by using topical medication. But what causes balanitis to develop? Balanitis is inflammation typically caused by infection or chronic skin condition. Improper hygiene can contribute to skin irritation. Both inadequate cleansing and too much cleansing can add to this problem. The condition is often caused by an overgrowth of either bacteria or yeast. The foreskin of the penis is an ideal place for these organisms to grow because it can trap moisture around the penis head. Injuries on the tip of the penis or foreskin can cause swelling and discomfort. Irritation in the area can also cause balanitis. Irritation can be caused by not rinsing soap completely off your penis after showering, using scented soap to clean your penis, using bath soap that dries out the skin, and also using scented lotion or spray on your penis. Some laxatives, sleeping pills, painkiller, and antibiotics can cause balanitis as a side effect. This is also called fixed drug eruption. Swelling and redness of the foreskin may indicate balanitis, and we have other symptoms which include tightened foreskin, discharge, itchy genitals, pain in the genital area, painful skin on the penis. Swelling of your penis tip can put pressure on the urethra, and this can lead to what we call painful urination. We have three types of balanitis. The first one we have on our list is the zone balanitis. It is the inflammation of the head of the penis and the foreskin, usually affect middle-aged to older men who have not been circumcised. Secondly is the syncanate balanitis, normally occur as a result of reactive arthritis. The third one we have is the micaceous balanitis, characterized by scaly, white, light skin lesion on the head of the penis. So thank you for watching this video on Health Educare. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button to get more videos from us.